I think our preparation has just prepared us for those moments. And when we get down the stretch, we just execute, do what we're told, stick to our principles, and stay connected, and we find a way to win. Yeah, we changing things a lot. It's a lot of first times this year for not only myself but for the team as well. So, I mean, it feels good. It always feels good to win. So, I'm proud of the team, and I'm proud of everybody just for contributing to the win tonight.